welcome to our little town,
where friends are all you'll meet,
and you will never see a frown.
Hey, everyone!
Hey there, Pete! We bet you're probably wondering what we call the most beautiful, wonderful, magical place of all. Schmigadoon, where the sun shines bright from July to June, and the air's as sweet as a macaroon. Schmigadoon, where it's warm and safe as a new cocoon, and our hearts all glow like a harvest moon. Schmigadoon, Schmigadoon, where the men are men and the cows are cows,
and the farmers smile as they push their plows,
and the trees are tall, and we call it Schmigadoon.
Our school marm is Emma Tate. She helps our kids to punctuate.
Still unmarried at 28.
In Schmigadoon,
Farmer McDonough craved a son, but he had daughters every one.
Touch him and you'll answer to my gun.
In Schmigadoon,
Larry Bean puts out our fires. Helen Pritt conducts the choirs. Is here to cure what ails,
and I am here in case he fails.
He is here in case he fails.
Henry Brown brings our eyes.
Adam Bean gives advice.
In that shack is Buford Riggs.
I do unspeakable things to pigs.
He does unspeakable things to pigs. Pigs, 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 pigs.
As mayor of Schmigadoon, I feel that I must stress. Our motto is, we always strive for peace and happiness.
Our motto is, we always strive for peace and happiness.
But if Schmigadoon is to endure, it must be kept pristine and pure. This land on which our fathers trod must ever obey.